Trichotillomania is a disorder that has been talked about for hundreds of years, and it involves people who compulsively or habitually pull their hair to the point of hair loss, either on their head, facial hair, or body hair, and cannot control this behavior. It's a little complicated in the sense, too, that there are probably several different subtypes of hair pulling. Some people are pulling their hair and they're not even aware that they're pulling. And people will tell me, I just noticed I've got a pile of hair in my hands. Other people find it very enticing, they find it very pleasurable. For those people, it's probably much more like substance addiction, gambling addiction. We had 50 people come into the study. This is the largest study ever done for one of these types of compulsive behaviors, such as hair pulling. 25 got a dietary supplement, 25 got a placebo. We didn't know what they were taking, they didn't know what they were taking. They were identical looking pills. On average, it was about 90% female, as this disorder is most likely more common in women. And what we found is after about 9 weeks of treatment, people on the dietary supplement dramatically reduced their hair pulling. To the point that it was dramatically different from the people who were on placebo. And these were people who had said that they had gone through all types of treatment and nothing had ever worked. So the dietary supplement is N-acetyl cysteine. People have used it in HIV folks for their immune system. Some people have now used it for cocaine-addicted adults. But this is the first time it's been used in a sort of a habit behavior or a more compulsive behavior, and in a large sample to see if it would help with something like this. The significance of this study is not just that it helps treat hair pulling, which is important for the people who suffer from that, but it's really that it starts looking from a very controlled way at a completely different sort of chemical target for compulsive behaviors. In the last several years, people have realized that maybe glutamate, which is a chemical in the brain that's sort of all about excitation. So it gets us revved up, it gets us wanting to do something, and this is why it's been implicated in addiction. So when it's overactive, we really want to do things, and not always the healthiest behaviors. And it's this dietary supplement that really reduces the drive of that excitation chemical in the brain, and therefore allows people to start thinking about their behaviors, being able to control it better. So people would say, you know, I kind of wanted to pull my hair a little bit, but I was able to say, no, I'm not going to. So it was easier for them to put the brakes on their behavior.